Very good morning to all of you. Today I will discuss about the application of information technology. What are the application of information technology? If we imagine about information technology, then we can say that each and every place is using information technology. Basic applications of information technologies are, the first one is business and commerce. One of the first and largest applications of computers is keeping and managing business and financial records. Most large companies keep the employment record of all their workers in large databases that are managed by computer programs. Similar programs and databases are used in business functions like billing customers, tracking payment, received and payments to be made, and tracking supplies needed and items produced, stored, saved, and sold. In fact, practically all the information companies need to do business involves the use of computers and information technology. Almost all the financial transactions in the world are done electronically. If we want to buy some product online, there are several e-commerce websites other from which we can buy products. We can do payment electronically by using our card, by using our wallet money like Paytm, Google Pay, and by using net banking. Even though whenever we buy some products, we want bill for that product, so the billing is also a part of information technology. If I purchase some mobile phone from Flipkart.com, so my information will be stored in the database of Flipkart. If we want to track the order list, or if you want to track my order list, then you will get your detail over there. That 5 months ago, you have purchased one mobile phone from Flipkart.com. So how all these things happen? These all things happen because of information technology. If you want to do some transactions, if I want to send some money to my friend, to my colleague, to my brother, we can use Google Pay, Paytm, Phone Pay to send money to our relatives. So these all things happen because of information technology. Even though our college is having the database in which all the students' name and address details are stored, so we can say that all these things happen due to information technology. So in business and commerce, information technology plays a vital role. Now, the next is our education. In education sector also, information technology plays important role. The advent of information technology has changed the meaning of the term literate. With computer literacy being almost as important as basic literacy is in many cases. Computer education is an essential course at the primary level in most schools across the world. We can say that at the time of COVID-19, all the school colleges were closed. Students were having their online classes. Online classes were going on because of information technology. Even though students across the globe can enroll for any courses, can enroll for distance education, can enroll for any webinar or any for seminar and on. So these all information transferred because of information technology. Even though nowadays people are using digital library rather than physical libraries. Instruction methodology has also undergone a sea change with use of images, animations, videos, presentations, and e-learning to complement traditional techniques. Nowadays, our teacher, our training sector trainer use videos, use animation to explain some topics. These all things happen because of information technology. In education also, education area, we can say, information technology is playing an important role. Now, the next is entertainment. It has changed the lifestyle of most people. The convergence of various technologies has created various options for entertainment like games, streaming music and video, digital television broadcasts, satellite radio, animated movies, etc. Even though we can see or view lots of videos on YouTube, you can hear songs on Spotify, you can download images from Google or some site. With the help of mobile phones, you can watch online movies, online videos. These all things are happening because of information technology. So as entertainment is concerned, people used to watch lots of movies and videos online. Even though some tutorials are also available, video tutorials are available, from which many students can gain knowledge. Whenever there is some leisure time with students or any people, they can just watch some news, they can read the newspaper, online newspaper is also available. With each passing days, newer applications of IT are being developed, which increase our interaction with and dependence on IT-enabled devices. There are several IT-enabled devices are available, from which we can have our entertainment. We can pass our leisure time. Now the next is our science and engineering. In science and engineering, several scientific progress in field like biotechnology is almost entirely dependent on the use of computers and other microprocessor control devices. Using supercomputers, meteorologists predict future weather by using a combination of observations of weather conditions from many sources, a mathematical representation of the behavior at the atmosphere. We can say that in science, computer-aided design, computer-aided manufacturing, automation system can be developed with the help of information technology. Even though there are several automated machines are available in the market through which products are manufactured, only one people are necessary to operate that machine, automated machine. These all things happen because of information technology. Even though in designing process, to design a motor car, to design a motor vehicle, our information technology is mandatory. In a space station, in power plant, there are complex designs to be analyzed, and these all things are possible because of information technology. Even though we are using GPRS system or GPS system, global positioning system, so with the help of global positioning system, we can find out the address, we can find out the location. These are our parts of science and engineering, and it is definitely done with the help of information technology. Through your mobile phone, you can find the position or location of any address. So in science and engineering also, information technology is very important. Now the next is medicine. Information technology plays an important role in medicine. For example, a scanner takes a series of pictures of the body by means of computerized axial tomography, CAT, or magnetic resonance imaging, that is MRI. In the field of medical, there are several machines which are using information technology, such as MRI machine, X-ray machine. Even though nowadays digital blood pressure measurement machine is also available, now in the field of medicine, a robot can operate or perform some surgeries from remote location. These all things happen because of information technology. Even though we can say that a robot can operate a person or can do surgeries, And that robot can be handled by some doctor who is not in India, who is in abroad. But the operation is being conducted in India. So these are the importance of information technology in medical field. Now, to record patient status, in most critical condition, information technology plays vital role. So these are the use of information technology in the field of medicine or medical, we can say. Now the next is, thank you. So thanks a lot for watching this tutorial. Have a nice week and have a great day.